Today, we're going to talk about on-plane efficiency and attack angle and how they're related. On-plane efficiency refers to our swing plane, which is defined at our vertical bat angle at impact. It's important to understand that there is no ideal swing plane, but each swing has its own swing plane based on impact. Attack angle is matching the incoming pitch plane. The goal is to have a good swing plane while matching the incoming pitch. Let's take a look at two hitters. Hitter one, on-plane efficiency and attack angle. Here you can see the hitter has a good swing plane, but is not matching the incoming pitch. Let's take a look at hitter number two. Here you can see this hitter has a good on-plane efficiency, meaning his swing plane's good, and is using that to match the incoming pitch plane. That's attack angle. Use the two metrics to have a good efficient swing plane while matching the incoming pitch.